Gucci Mane and Kesia Cry married. See the highlights of the extravagant $1.7 million wedding ceremony. Gucci Mane and Kesia Cry are officially man and wife after the couple celebrated marital union in an extravagant wedding ceremony in Miami on Tuesday night, and people on Twitter are freaking out about the occasion to be featured in a Bet special with the trend sharp them invent. The couple's big day has finally come as the 37-year-old rapper and his gorgeous bride exchanged vows on Tuesday night at the Four Seasons in Miami. According to People, the all-white celebration had a star-studded guest list, including Real Housewives of Atlanta star Kim Zolciak Bierman, Sean Diddy Combs, Karrueche Tran, 2 Chainz, Rick Ross, Lil Yachty, Big Sean, and Chineco. While every single one of their guests looked lovely at Gucci Mane and Kesia Cry's wedding, the bride was definitely the most stunning with her bedazzled bridal gown and headpiece. Based on the report from Hollywood Life, the 32-year-old beauty and fitness entrepreneur built up the excitement about her outfit when she announced her engagement on the Real, claiming she hadn't seen the wedding gown, touched, or it felt it at the time. She also revealed that she helped come up with the design of the dress with an unnamed designer. Proud of finally completing the special day without a hitch, the bride shared a photo of herself wearing the bedazzled ensemble in her official Instagram account, captioned, Mrs. Davis number 1017. The couple's exchange of vows comes nearly 1 year after the American rapper popped the question during an Atlanta Hawks game on November 22, 2016, with a dazzling engagement ring, complete with a 25-carat cushion-cut diamond that approximately costs $500,000, Hollywood Life reported at the time. Now, the popular couple's $1.7 million wedding ceremony will be featured in a 10-part special titled Gucci Mane and Kesia Cry. The main event, which will be aired at 10 p.m. every Tuesday on Bet. Causing a Twitter trend sharp them invent, Gucci Mane and Kesia Cry's wedding has become the hot topic in the microblogging platform, with many sending their congratulatory messages to the happy newlywed couple. However, there were some who deemed the lavish celebration too extravagant for their taste, while others believed that love wasn't truly present at the event. What do you think? Sound off in the comments section below.